slapping, but everyone's gone. Somebody stole my car radio, and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. I find it hard to hide it, my pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve, my skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving, there's no hiding from me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel, there is no distraction, that's what is real. I've been pulled the steering wheel. I have these thoughts, so often I have to replace that slap with what everyone's got. But somebody stole my car radio, and now I'm just sitting inside. There's no sound to hide behind. To find over the course of our human existence, one thing consists of consistency. And it's that we're all battling fear. Oh damn, I don't know if we know about fear. Oh, not too deep, please stop thinking.
I like it better when my car has sound.
There are things we can do, but from the things that we're there, but we're going to, and we're going to that we choose to do. A piece of wind, if we believe in this faith, it is sleep. We need to pick on this, because baby, to be awake, to be awake, for us to think, for us to die, to be alive, and I will try with them. So often I ought to replace this love with what everyone's got. Cause somebody stole my car radio, and I'm the same. So often I'm not to replace that sound with other ones, but there's someone who stole my car radio.